Good morning, everyone. Welcome to weekend vlog number 20. Yes, 20.
20?
I know, that's impressive, isn't it?
I'm impressed.
I'm very pink today. I haven't got proper makeup on. I'm not going to apologise, but I'm just going to say I'm sorry. That's an apology, isn't it? Like, so yeah, we're on the way into town today. I'm obviously with Lauren. Sorry, I didn't introduce. Hi, this is Lauren. You've met her before. Anyway.
You haven't, where have you been?
If you don't know who Lauren is, then you clearly don't watch my videos very well, because she's probably in every single bloody one. We're on the way into town today. We were going to see Lorna, but she's ill, so I really hope you get better soon if you're watching this, Lorna. If you're not, then get better soon anyway. Yeah, so we're on the way into town because we still wanted to come out, and just going to wander around to see if we're going to get anything. I might see if I can buy any Christmas presents, because Christmas is coming up. It's 5 weeks on Monday. Oh my goodness, I'm so excited. So I'm going to see what there is, and I might show you around like some of the Christmas market store things, because they're really actually quite pretty. I don't buy anything from them, but they're pretty. It looks nicer at night though, gotta admit. Hopefully it won't be too busy. If it's too busy, then you won't get a lot of footage.
And we'll get stressed.
Because, yeah, so this weekend is not really a lot going on, to be quite honest. So it'll be quite a chilled one. But I'm going to take you along with me anyway, see what happens. I don't really know. We've not got that much planned, really.
Nah, last week was all my excitement. Too tired.
Like, I'm doing stuff tomorrow as well, but, like, it's not, like, London or anything, so. And yeah, I've got my scarf on, and it's nice and cold outside and a bit rainy. And yeah, let's see where the day goes. Cooking because we're lazy and we've got pre-mixed things, but hey, gooey salted caramel brownie mix, yum. Mrs. Claus chocolate chip cookies, yum. Ready,
bestie. You look like you like me.
Last time we did baking together was about a year ago.
And you can see that video.
We made Christmas cookies and it really didn't go well. I'll leave a link in the description if you want to watch that, because it was a car crash. Yeah.
Was it really that tragic?
It was pretty bad. I mean, they were nice though.
Mm, we made loads.
Cookie dough. Can we just eat this bowl?
Try some. Just trying the cookie dough.
You know you're extreme vlogger when you're sat on the floor just to film the cookies in the oven. Oh, yay!
Just gonna leave you down there.
I can't get up. Wait. Whoa! Here's the excess cookie dough balls. Kind of tempted to just eat one, but.
I think it's quite sickly, won't it?
But cookie dough is everything. Look at the cookies. Oh, they look good.
I'm buzzed.
These aren't all for us, just to buy the way, because
what you said
that then? Would be silly. Although I could probably go with all of these. They look good. I'm just going to let them cool down now. Time for brownies.
What are you doing?
You're just putting the caramel in.
Yeah.
Yummy, yummy, yummy. Oh my god.
You have power! Yeah, baby!
so excited for The Incredibles 2. What the hell? Literally, the first one came out when I was 10, I want to say. When were we, was it 2005 it came out, Lauren?
Four.
Anyway, whatever, however old it was. I literally, I'm so excited for this film. Thanks for reminding. Yes, I know, that was literally the shortest trailer in the world. But that's probably just the teaser trailer, there'll be a longer one. But I don't care. 50 whatever seconds is enough to fuel me. 53 seconds is enough to fuel me until the next one. I'm ready. Yum, look at that. So they're my brownies, where are yours? It's movie time. Wow! Go on, Lauren. Good morning. I'm eating Christmas tree crumpets. There you go, that's better. You can see now. Yes, I'm getting truly in the festive spirit right now. Good morning, everybody. As you can tell, it's now Sunday. I'm going to take this head off. Feeling a bit today. Not feeling great. Not really doing much today, as I didn't really do much yesterday either, to be honest. So I don't really know what the footage is like yesterday. Today I'm planning on filming a proper sit-down video. Hallelujah, I'm going to be doing that, which should be good. Hopefully I get around to sitting and doing that. I need to put some makeup on, like foundation. I'm having dinner with the family. We're having a roast dinner, and then I'm going to the cinema with my mum to see Paddington 2 because she wants to go see that. So I said I'd go see that with her. That should be good. And then coming back, maybe having a bath. I don't know. Haven't really got a lot planned. So, yeah. I do really want to clear my room out, to be honest. But the thought of that right now is just too much. So I might do that. I might not. I'll see. I've actually got quite a lot I need to get done today. So see how that goes. Also, I got some post yesterday because I wasn't here. I got some post that I will show you now. Yeah, so I actually ordered some Christmas cards from Romanian Rescue Appeal because my friend Sean, from Caroline and Sean, actually designed these cards. So as you can see, we've got Deck the Halls with Bow Wows of Holly. There's two of these. Hold on. We've got We Wish You a Merry Christmas and a dog with a turkey. And then May Your Days Be Hairy and Bright. And I just ordered a pack because I thought support the charity and support a friend because I think his designs are amazing. He's really talented. And I will leave a link in the description because I'm guessing you can still purchase these. So I'll leave a link in the description if you fancy buying some, because it goes to a good cause, to a dog charity, and also it's Sean's designs, and I think they're really good. So if you're looking to buy some Christmas cards, then you should definitely buy these, because they're actually gorgeous. And yeah, can't beat dogs and Christmas, really. So I thought I'd just share that with you, because yeah, it's good to support friends and charities. And it's coming up to Christmas, so I didn't actually have any Christmas cards. I think they're the only Christmas cards I have. So I can give them to 6 people. That'd be good. Although I kind of don't want to part with them because they're really nice. But I will. I'll share them out. Yeah, so now I'm going to probably get some makeup on and set up filming ready for a video. Today a new video is going up. It is actually my unboxing video of the gifts that Navita actually got me. So when you're watching this vlog, that video should have already gone up. So you should go watch that. It's really exciting. My genuine reaction to everything was like, because I was genuinely just so excited. Yeah, I don't really know what else to say. I'm sorry if this has been a bit boring so far. I'm hoping that next weekend and the weekend after and things like that are going to be a bit more interesting. But I'm just having a bit of a chill, getting into it. I'm feeling a bit ill, so yeah, it'll be good. And I'm hoping to do Vlogmas this year, so fingers crossed that all will work out. I'm hoping it won't be too boring. I'm a bit worried that my daily life and things like that are going to be really boring for people to watch. It'll be really fun to do because I really enjoy vlogging, so I'm hoping it'll turn out well. And yeah, so I've had my Sunday lunch now, which was really nice, and as you can tell, I've actually got changed because I filmed a video successfully, which is great. So I don't know when that is going up, but I'm going to edit that maybe tonight. And then I was going to film another video, but I'm actually going out to take Harvey for a walk now. So I don't know if I'm going to have time to do that. But you might be able to guess the theme of the video based on what I'm wearing. Yeah, I felt like doing a Harry Potter video because Harry Potter is a big part of my life and I love it. And I don't think I talk about it enough on my channel. It's mainly Disney, but Harry Potter is the second love of my life. Harry Potter and Disney are like the joint top, to be honest. So yeah, I'm gonna do that, but I'm gonna take Harvey for a walk now before it gets dark, and then going to the cinema. So I don't know if I'm gonna have time to film that, but if not, I'll have other opportunities to do it. I'm really pleased with how the video I filmed turned out. Hopefully I can edit that and get that up soon, because I mean, it might already be up when you're watching this vlog. I doubt it if I have been that speedy, but...
Hello.
Oh. Okay, take two. Hello.
Hello.
Sandy, you trying to get a nice picture?
I'm trying to get him on camera. And he won't do it, will you? Hello. Oh. Bless you. What are you doing? Oh, where's your toy? Get your toy. Good. Yeah, no.
He's getting one.
Look at the sky. I'm on the way to cinema, so I thought I'd stop. Doesn't quite pick it up. So I'm back now from the cinema, and again there's another jump because I keep forgetting to get my camera out because I was cold. And I couldn't film in the cinema because obviously it's a cinema. Paddington 2 was so good. Like, if you haven't seen it, go see it. It was so funny, so lovely. I actually cried at the end. I mean, it's not hard for me to cry because I cry at most films, but wow, my highlight is going off today. It's basically the end of the day and I look a bit like I've given up. I've already got my pyjamas on. And I'm wearing very adult pyjamas. I'm wearing my EO pyjamas because why not? I don't know really what else to say. Yeah, so it has been a really chilled weekend, as I said it would be. What am I going to do now? Make hot chocolate? Maybe. Maybe play Sims? Maybe. Maybe not, because maybe that will send me to stay up until 4 a.m. Not a good idea. I've done some clearing out. Good. I've decided I want to spend the rest of the evening rereading Deathly Hallows because I started rereading it a while ago and I never finished it, as you can see, so I'm going to do that now and probably do that until bed. So, been rereading this and that's all I've been doing this evening, to be honest. Yeah. Don't have a lot to say. Where am I in the book? I'm this far through the book. I am on page 201. I probably should finish the chapter though, because that will stress me out if it's in the middle of the chapter. But yes. I love the Harry Potter series so much. So I'm probably going to finish the chapter and go to bed, but I thought I would end the vlog here because nothing else is happening. It's another one of those really tired outros that I'm pretty sure nobody ever gets to anyway. And I want to say sorry if this vlog is really short. Haven't really been feeling like vlogging too much this weekend. Just haven't been feeling like it too much, but didn't want to not do it, so I apologise. I have no question to ask this weekend. I know I was doing it for the past few weekends, but I don't have anything to ask, and I don't think anyone really cares anyway. So I'm just going to close the vlog off and not have a question. So apologies if you were going to answer. Probably weren't, but anyway. Thank you so much for watching. Please like this video if you did enjoy it, and leave any comments you may have, and subscribe to my channel for new videos every week, and I will see you soon with another video. Bye.